Welcome to my new video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use LINQ queries to compare tables. In the first cut of this video, I will introduce you to three functions. In the second section, I'll show you how to use these functions to compare two tables to see if they are exactly the same. The functions are as follows: intersect, except, union. Intersect, with this function you get the matching rows from both tables. For example, we have two tables. Each table consists of two columns. The first two rows are exactly the same. With this function we will get a table which only contains the first two rows. Except, with this function you get all rows that exist in the first table, but not in the second table. For example, from the tables below we only get the third row from the first table as a result. Union, with this function you get all rows from both tables. That is, the result is a table that contains all the rows from table 1 and table 2. The same rows are only adopted once. Now I'm going to show you the features in practice, how to use them. We have an Excel file that contains two sheets. There is a table in every sheet. Both tables are exactly the same. There is only one row more in the first table. How are you going to use the functions for these tables? Copy the path of the Excel file. First, add a read range activity. Enter the path of the Excel file. Create a variable for the output. Copy the read range activity to read out the second sheet. Create a variable for the output. Create a third variable for the output, which we will get from both tables later. Add an assign activity. Click on Imports. Add the following assembly, system.link. Write the following statement. We'll use the intersect function first. As already mentioned, with this function you get all identical rows from both tables. These are saved in the variable, main.dt. So that we can see and check the output, I'll add a right range activity. We write the output in a new sheet called intersect. Now the code is ready and we can run it. As you can see, a new sheet has been created. In this sheet we only see 7 rows. These are the same rows from both tables. Now I'm going to adapt the code to use the second function. Except only gives us the rows that exist in table 1 and do not exist in table 2. I will run the code. As you can see, there is only one row in the table. This is the last row from table 1, which does not exist in table 2. Now I'm going to adjust the code again to use the third function. Union gives us all the rows from both tables, regardless of whether they are the same or not. I will run the code. As you can see, there are 8 rows in this sheet. The 7 same rows and the last row from the first table. Now let's move on to the next section, compare both tables to see whether they are exactly the same or not. Add a try-catch activity. Drag the assign activity within this activity. Create a system exception. Add a write line activity. Write the following text. Add an if activity. Write the following condition. This means that if the number of rows in the output table is the same as the number of rows in the first and second table, both tables are the same, otherwise both tables are not identical. We need the intersect function. Add a write line activity. If the number of rows is the same, both tables are identical. If the number of rows is not the same, then both tables are not the same. Now the code is ready. I will run the code. As you can see, the two tables are not identical because the first table has more rows than the second table. I'm going to delete the last row from the first table so that both tables stay the same. Now I will run the code again. As you can see, both tables are identical. I'm going to change the contents of a column now to see if the code works properly. I run the code again. As you can see, the two tables are not identical. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to see my new videos.